I would like to say Happy New Year for you, because I was unable to do a video, and for Christmas as well. Well, kind of for Christmas, I did a Christmas countdown, and we kind of stayed up and opened presents, but then I left you guys there hanging, because I spent most of the day, well, Christmas and New Year, spending time with my family, so that's why. But today I thought I had a video because I had some spare time on my hands, and I mean, a lot of spare time. So I thought I might just make a video for you guys. Not just for the fun, because I just want to make a video for you to make you guys happy, and for more people to come to my channel. So make sure to put a thumbs up and hit that red subscribe button down here. Or at the end of the video, I'll have a logo, or I think a watermark, I think down here where my finger is, I think. But we'll have to see, because I found out a video how you can put a watermark down here, so I'm probably going to try it out and hope it works. But back to the point of this video, it's a new year, new me. I think you've heard that phrase a lot of times. But when I mean new me, I thought you guys would like to know the story about me, really. As in where I come from and everything. So this is my photo album that I've got, and it has got a lot of pictures, but not a lot. Mostly by the ones when I was little. And I did actually used to live somewhere else before I came here, but I can't remember where. And I think someone's taken that house now, even though I've got the memories in all of these pictures. So let's start from the very beginning, shall we? I'm gonna have some baby pictures of me popping in, I think, around here. I was born on the 13th of December 2002 at 5 o'clock in the morning. And the fact is, when I was born, I was actually asleep. Well, when you're born at 5 o'clock in the morning, you would be asleep, wouldn't you? But, like, I was actually born 9 days late. Yes, 9 days late. But looking through these pictures, I was a very chubby baby. Very chubby. Let me find a picture for you guys to see instead of me just looking at it instead of you. Because I have a lot of baby pictures and I want to find a cute one of me. And another fact is, when I was born, I looked bald. I have no idea why. But like, let me see. Probably more when I'm more younger. Because I used to live somewhere else, so some of these backgrounds might be different to what they are now. Let's see. Probably one a bit more at the beginning, I don't know. Let's just, right. I think, wait, this is it. I think I've got it. So, let me put this up now here. So, I hope you can see this. If not, just bring it a bit closer. That is me. That is me. Sorry for the lighting. It's really annoying me now. That is me right there. See how chubby I was? Really chubby. I haven't seen this book in ages, so first time for me. And that, let me find a different picture. Let me go to the beginning. I think that was the beginning one. Move a look. Alright, that does a bit. Yeah, that'll be fine. Alright, so I'll have to try and hold this up because it's a picture at the bottom. Oh, please don't close on me. I'll have to do this some other way. Okay, so you see that bottom picture there, right? That is me. I seriously look like a boy, don't I? When I was born, my mum said I looked like a boy. But turns out I was a girl instead. Even though I feel like to be a tomboy sometimes. I only like to wear skirts for school and dresses for like special occasions. But other than that, you'll just see me wearing pants all the time. In these pictures, I do look cute wearing dresses though. But like, I just don't like them now. I don't know why. Kind of went to that like phase I want to be a tomboy instead and a boy. So now my little sister is so used to calling me a boy now. Oh, I remember this picture. You know when children used to like do things like that sometimes can hurt themselves? I think I did one of the most weirdest things ever for me. I literally, if you can see this, I climbed on anything. Like the one on the left is the one that's climbing on a, I think like a fireplace, but like a, not a real one. And you know what else my favourite room in the house was? The bathroom. Coming to think of it, why would I even play with the trash in the first place? It's like one, disgusting, and two, it's messy. But I just love to go in there, so like if I went home, I'd go straight to the bathroom and just kind of lock myself in there. and just, I was actually a nice baby, actually, coming to think of it, but some pictures were like, no. Like, my face mostly was a grumpy face, not many happy faces that I see in here. But that picture there is me in a bathroom. That picture of is me in a bathroom there. And I always used to go there all the time. I think this book is going to rip soon. It's been here for so long now. And like, thinking that I'm 15 now, and I probably was probably younger, so like about one, I don't know. I don't know how this book, like, what age I am, because I can't remember. But like, I think some pictures before were like, before I was one, so like a couple of months old at least. And why are my cheeks so pink? I have no idea why. Let me show you guys a minute. Look at the baby in a white dress. Why have I got such pink cheeks? Was I that hot? Because I did like to climb everywhere. Like when I like to climb on tables. Just like this picture here. That's me. I think I'm a bit older then now. About 2, it looks like. It's nearly 3. People misjudge my age. Like when I wear these clothes like outside, people think I'm an adult, even though I'm not. Well, I was really chubby. Then this is when my hair started to come out. Literally started to come out, and I used to always wear my mum's shoes. I think it's the one there, which I wasn't even looking at the camera, first of all. But I always like to mess about and everything. Like, I've gone up to my second birthday here in the picture. But just let me show you guys, I am shocked at this. Look at the bottom picture there. I look like I was 3, more than 2. Probably I look older than I actually am, really. And the sad thing is, I have known none of my toys that I had when I was little. But majority of the toys that my little sister has is from a car boot sale or mine. But a little of mine. But I used to play with snow all the time. And I was like, no, it's so cold. I'm like, I don't care, I want to go outside. Like, another fact about me is because my parents are from Vietnam, they only know Vietnam. And when I was born, Vietnam was my first ever language that they taught me to speak. But then when I went to primary school, it all changed from me learning English and everything like that. As well as when I started nursery, back then, my mum's friend's daughter knew English and Vietnamese. So whenever I said something in Vietnam, she had to translate it to English to my teacher. But I don't know if the nurse is still open now because it's been many years, I mean very many years ago. But we'll have to see. Really? Wait, is it a bit of a jump? Yeah, I look like I was 5 crying out loud. Like, look here. Look at this picture. I should grab it, slippy this book is. Look at me there. I look like I was 5. How do I look like I was 3? And I look like 5. Did my mum just put down the cake for no reason? Probably not. But I look like I'm older. I look like I was 4 then. But I still live a happy life anyways. And that's book 1 done. The biggest one done. Now this one doesn't have a lot, but it's much lighter. Photographs of me. I think we're going to make one for Holly as well. But we'll have to see. Maybe need some pictures that I've already seen, like some pictures when I was 3, lots of things. All of my baby books, well, pictures of me books are going to break. Well, not the pictures, the books, they are long. Like, I think, see these ones, this one's more easier to hold. Yay, pictures have just fallen out. I forgot they had some in here. Like, you can see that picture there with my mum there. And you can see, why? Wait. More pictures and pictures are going to fall out now. So let's chuck that book on there, because that's my picture. Let's grab all of these pictures together, because there's some pictures that I really do not want to show, because the really weird ones. I didn't even know why I kept some of the weird ones on here. Like, why am I naked in that picture? No way. Not sure that. You know what I also love to do? Like, look at this picture here with my auntie there. I don't know why I am sucking on a wine bottle. I hope there wasn't any wine in it or beer in there. I don't even know why I said wine. It's beer, for crying out loud. And that's Mum in the background, they're just smiling. I was very hot on my birthday. Why was my cheeks so rosy? Was I just so hot, full of energy? But some things I don't want to, like, I did go to Vietnam a lot when I was little, but then I can't because of school now, which is really annoying. Only unless I have good reasons why, like for a family relative to die or something like that. And there's just so many pictures that I don't have even on me in. And if they do, they're really bad. And just like about a couple pictures of me. I probably will find some around the house, but we'll just have to see. Let's put them over there. I don't even know why, I'm just slamming them so hard onto the book. But I hope you guys enjoy this video because it's a new year, new me. I wanted to see, like, connect with you guys, basically, the point of this video. Wanted you guys to know a bit more about me as a vlogger and a YouTuber as well, even though this technically isn't a vlog. And I will do some more vlogs in the future, well, for this year, at least. And I hope this year goes actually well for me, like, what you want me to do, because I've asked you for, like, suggestions down below. And I understand sometimes you don't have YouTube channels and you just like the videos. Use an email, create an account, and blah, 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 blah. I've been through all of that. Like, before I started this channel, I was basically just liking, commenting on every single video that I liked. That's what my channel used to be before it came as big as this. And that is why I'm going to carry on doing YouTube for however how long it takes me. I just want to do it, basically. There's just no other explanation. But if you want more videos just like this, hit the subscribe button down below and that bell to be notified about when I upload more video. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Put a thumbs up. Hey, bye!